All right. That's down. So we're going to take this piece off right here. Now you notice that the pegs here on mine, one of the two came off, which is all right. We'll be able to use them still because they just screw inside like this. All right, let's set it aside for right now because we don't need it right this very moment. Phillips screwdriver, number two. Down here we have the transformer. We want to get that out of there. Mine's wrapped up in tape, so we're just cutting this off.
GoPro?
It's the action cam. There we go. Take this off. You don't need that anymore, actually, so it can go in the garbage. Our replacement disc. And you see the way it's set up, it's not really anywhere for it to fasten on. So I'm just going to reuse the marettes that were there before. White to white. Black to black. Electrical tape. Those are all good, connected. This should be all that you need. Now line up these big holes on the side. These metal pegs from before. Slide this puppy back over. All right, now I don't have enough slack, so I'm going to have to back this out a bit. And there's just a little nut right here, holding it in place, and back it out a bit.
Perfect time for you just to arrive.
I know.
This guy out a little bit. Them back on. It's done. For the purposes of this video, I use a bad light. Just gonna test the light here for you guys. Ready to rock and roll.